Don't worry, all the doors are locked. Nothing's getting in.
This couch was hand-stitched by blind Andalusian monks. My dog slept on it before Robert shot him. I'm sure you'll be very comfortable.
Damn, girl.
Sam, we're both immune. We gotta spread the word.
Sure, if you want to get dissected.
Come on, we'll be VIPs.
RIPs. Emma's got 6 months of food in the basement. We can wait it out here.
I ain't just sitting around with you guys. I'm getting out of this city.
You're immune. You ain't bite-proof.
I know how to take care of myself.
You don't know shit. Out there, you gotta be a mechanic, medic. Jackie fucking Chan rolled into one.
Got mechanic covered. And I prefer Bruce Lee, anyway.
Alright. It's your ass. Hey, if you're going out there, you're gonna need some special sauce. Grab that machete. Okay, this is how you give it some spice. You'll need parts, though. Take some of this shit lying around here.
You really walked into a zombie apocalypse just for Emma?
She'll never have left her. It was just... I was young. Alright, use the workbench, and let's get cooking. Hit a zombie with that, the motherfucker's gonna stay hit.
Thanks, man.
Hey, if you're really going out there, I got some stuff you need. Take some of this meat as bait. It's just meat, but the zombies go for it. Saved my life getting here. I got some meds you can have too. Just maybe next time, you give me something in return, huh?
Appreciate it.
Say a prayer for Sean, but today I thank
need to talk
God
to Emma.
For keeping my children safe.
We're shipwrecked. Am I going to end up in some dead fan's stomach? You won't let that happen, will you?
Not with me around. Look, if I'm immune, I gotta tell the authorities.
Sam doesn't trust them.
I can't stay here forever. No offense, it's pretty nice.
We all want to leave. You wouldn't believe what we had to pay to get on that plane. We're stuck here.
Yeah, with that attitude.
You can't just jump in a car and go. The roads are all blocked. I saw videos of cars getting swarmed. You might as well put wheels on a coffin.
Fucking rad idea!
There's millions of those things out there, just waiting to sink their teeth into us. Face it, we'd need a helicopter to get out, and everyone who has one is already fucked off in it.
Come on, this is loser talk. Where's the evacuation center around here?
We were supposed to report to the helper in hotel. If Robert hadn't made other arrangements.
You still pissed at the guy?
Our marriage was just PR, okay?
I get it, girl. I'm gonna find this Halperin Hotel. Thanks.
Hey. Don't forget your friends if you do find a way out.
I'm heading to the Halperin Hotel. See if the army's still there.
Yes, yes, good. Good, exactly what I was going to tell you to do. All part of my survival plan. You'll need keys to get out here. Just tell them Emma Jaunt and her staff need to be evacuated immediately. Okay?
You got it, bud.
They can land a helicopter right in the grounds. It's fine.
This would be a whole lot easier and more fun with help. Evacuation center this way. Gotta be the Halperin Hotel.
Oh,
I'm here. Don't have a heart attack.
Ha! Ah, good. Finally, some life out there. You're not much to look at, but I'll take a chance on you. Say, you seen another kid out there?
Another kid? No.
Damn. Must have thought I was shooting at her and got spooked. Well, listen, if I get the gate, can you search the front? You find that girl, you bring her around back, and we'll straighten this thing out. Just watch out for the other trespassers. They might. Hey, get out of there, you scourge of a Satan!
Can't leave them to fend for themselves. Whoa, mierda! Crap. Gotta deliver the bad news.
Where was my invite?
That you, kid? You find that girl?
Sorry, Grandpa. They got her.
Son of a bitch! Well, I say it's about time we send these party crashers back to hell. Steady, Peggy. It's a damn shame about that girl, but I'm sure you did what you could. Curtis Sinclair's the name. Did a bit of acting in my time. Ask your mother, kid. Pleasure to meet you in these dark times.
No way. Yeah, I've seen your movies. Papa watched them all the time.
I need help. Years of doing my own stunts means, well, the old hip won't survive this drop. I need to get my chairlift to get down, but the power in the house is gone kaput.
No sweat. I'll get you out of this. What do you need?
Jerk the connections down at the end of the yard. See if the problem's there. Now, if you can get things running, I can buzz you inside. Godspeed, kid.
Problem. That's what I'm talking about.
You did it. Hey, get your keister in here. We're not out of the woods yet. wise. If you're gonna fight these things with grenades, don't do it in your own home. Well, luckily, the lift rail looks dirty. Power it up, and I'll take my chance. Playing tricks on me, or trouble's on its way. I'm gonna need you to clear the runway. Check your corners, kid. The mindless monsters, these things. Nick. Favorite maze of the song. Give that cowardly little shit the beating he deserves.
A lot of fighting and a hell of a lot of noise complaints from the neighbors.
And to think I said they wouldn't catch me dead in that chairlift. Someone up there must really like me if they sent you to save me, huh? Not sure what I did to deserve it, though.
Papa's definitely watching up there and wishing I'd asked you to sign something.
Listen, anything in this house you need, it's yours. It's the least I can offer you. We damn sure can't stay here, though. How's it looking out there?
Pretty bad, but there's places if you know where to go. There's a bunch of others at Emma Jaunt's right now.
Well, I'll be damned. The neighbors were here all along. I ought to give them a piece of my mind for not checking in on me.
Oh, you mean the husband? He's the reason I'm here right now. Got zombified, beat some people, and then the plane we were in trying to get out of here got shot down.
He's dead. Damn shame. The son of a bitch owed me money. Ah, well. I'll make my way over there after I say my goodbyes to this place. Yeah, you did good today, kid.
Thanks again.
Sure you don't want me to walk you up the hill? There's zombies everywhere, you know?
Watch your tone, kid. I'm old, not senile. Peggy here will make sure I get there just fine. You'll see. Now get.
Hey, Carla. Oh, you are just what I needed.
Don't want to get cornered in some A-lister's backyard. Shortcut this way. Dead end. Try again, Carla.
Lassie.
Thank you.
Back on track for this hotel.
Huh.